Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, would you please rise as we honor our veterans and those who have protected us at home and around the world for our national anthem. Tonight, singing our national anthem, representing the ABO, and also singing tonight's national anthem, please welcome Eric Pena.
Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, damas y caballeros, welcome to the main event for the Pasadena Convention Center in Pasadena, Texas. This is Pistoleros in Pasadena, a night of championship boxing. I'll be presented by Lakeland Team Promotions in association with Francisco Montezuma Promotions. Being sponsored by Quality Inn and Suites, Doña Chela's Restaurant, and the Ritz Houston. Tonight's event is being sanctioned by the American Boxing Organization, the ABO. CEO Juan Barrion, ABO President Francisco Leon. Also being sanctioned by, under the Texas Department of Licensing and Regulation, the Chairman Mike Addies Memphis, Executive Officer Brian Francis, and our supervisor for tonight, Jim Erickson. At ringside, our positions are Eddie Patton and Gray Beers. Our three judges at ringside, ladies and gentlemen, scoring the bouts, Eva Zaragoza, Barry Yates, and Gary Simons. And our referee inside the ring at the sound of the bell, James Green. And now, ladies and gentlemen, six rounds for the ABO Featherweight Championship. Two titles, one ring, who will shine the brightest? Damas y caballeros, ladies and gentlemen, it's crunch time! Introducing first, to my left, the challenger, wearing the red trunks and silver, his official weight, 124 pounds. His record, a perfect one. 7 victories, no defeats, and 1 draw. He's the fighting pride of Honduras and fighting out of Houston, Texas, the undefeated Jose Hidalgo. With white, his official weight, 124.5 pounds, a veteran fighter of 12 professional fights. He is the former state champion out of Houston, Texas, fighting out of Dallas. He is the reigning top 50 ABO Featherweight Champion. Judges, ladies and gentlemen, our referee, James Green.
Good gentlemen, gentlemen, judges, and rest of the players. Texas Tech all the time, and all the time, it's going to be my command. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, time now for round number two.
Thank you.
This is all the time I'd like to thank our sponsors, Quality Inn and Suites, Bonnie Chalice Restaurant, and the Ritz Houston.
Thank you.
John from the Pasadena Convention Center. The official score, 2 minutes and 44 seconds in the fifth round for your new ABO Pride champion.
Muchas gracias a toda la gente que me vino a apoyar y gracias a Dios estamos bien preparados para hacer esta pelea. Sabíamos que íbamos contra alguien fuerte, pero trabajamos bien duro en el gimnasio y empezamos a hacer el trabajo. Al principio vimos que empezó fuerte, pero nos fuimos adaptando a la pelea y pues gracias a Dios hicimos una gran pelea y un gran knockout, gracias a Dios. Toda la gloria para Dios. Thanks.
Thank you.